The music of Imran Hashmi's starrer Mr. X was launched in Mumbai Friday, and the event was attended by film's producer Mahesh Bhatt, director Vikram Bhatt and singer Ankit Tiwari. Besides them, film's lead couple Amara Dastoor and Imran was also present at the event. Mahesh Bhatt is making his singing debut with this film and sang a few lines from the song at the event.
You can call me X. You can call me X. You can call me X. Mr. X.
Meanwhile, Mahesh Bhatt clarified that Mr. X is not a copy of Hollywood film Hollow Man or Bollywood film Mr. India, and appealed the media to dissuade from drawing such comparisons.
To very forcefully tell the media that they must try and excavate the glorious journey of the Hindi cinema. It doesn't begin with Hollow Man, or should not be restricted only till Mr. India, because there was a year 1957 where my father Nanabhai Bhatt, who made more than 100 films, had made Mr. X with Mr. G.P. C.P., in which the great Ashok Kumar had played the role of the Invisible Man. So can I very humbly beseech the media, which is supposed to enlighten the ignorant people, that the only thing that you need to do is read your own history. And only if you know your history, you would be asking more meaningful questions. Otherwise, these sessions become so tiring, because you only go Google and get the information, which is so restricted that it doesn't get depth to our discourse.
Mr. X also features Arunoday Singh. It is slated to release April 17. IANH Report.